What's up, KAYPHORIA crew, and how are you today? What's going on? Oh my gosh, my brow gel is like... So this is going to be my little vlog to Jamaica. It's my mom. Isn't she beautiful? Like, yes. Absolutely, yes. So we just landed in Montego Bay, and we're going to meet with my aunt and my cousin. And then we're going to go from Montego Bay to Kingston. And we're going to be going to It's going to be really fun. I was just in Jamaica in December and January. So now we're back there. I love Jamaica. So if you guys like my travel vlog, definitely keep on watching, because this is going to be a very interesting one. If you guys want to miss it, make sure you guys like and subscribe and share this video. And definitely be part of the KAYPHORIA X crew. Yes, you already know. Okay, guys, so let's start. Oh, my mouth was open. Hey, guys. Yeah. We're trying to get. They knock you over my dear because them not, and they will say,
tell me when you slam your side,
Okay, you guys, somebody's gonna help with this. I am at the door.
Casey, I don't believe you recorded that. No.
Jesus. Oh my god.
Casey.
This is what Jamaica looks like.
Mm-mm.
Put on the glasses.
I remember this is real authentic coconut water. It tastes like coconut water. You know what I should do? I'd like to switch it out and get the coconut water.
The shower is absolutely gorgeous. It looks so elegant. I have shampoo, conditioner, and shower gel just in case if you guys forget. Always need that. And yeah, and it's just a very spacious shower. They also have everything set up like it's a closet, but it's completely open. I love the way that they set this up. It's so beautiful. And on top of that, the fridge. Oh my gosh. And they have a safe. So if you have any valuables that you would like to use for the safe. Oh my gosh, and I absolutely love how they have this space right here. So you just put like
all of your suitcases, your purses. You don't have to just put them on the floor. It's just an extra space for you to just put your stuff instead of putting it on the floor. Today we were at Champs and it was so hot. I had this fuzzy hat on and I'm very happy that I brought it because it started to drizzle a little bit. And it said on the forecast that it's not raining. So I was like, what if I didn't bring my hat? But thank God I did. Thank God I did. Because if I didn't, then my hair would have been a little bit poofy because it was raining just a little bit ago.
Happy birthday, Auntie. You know I had to get this on record. Yes. That is my auntie and she looks amazing. Guys, so we're here for my auntie's birthday and we went to the spa. So it's gonna be a spa day and I'm gonna guess the name of this place, but my aunt, she booked it at the AC hotel.